In the same vein, the leadership of the 10th House of Representatives has congratulated Muslims on the occasion of this year's Eid-el-Kabir. The Speaker, Tajudeen Abbas, and Deputy Benjamin Kalu, in separate Sallah messages, asked the Nigerians to use the occasion to pray for the success of the administration of President Bola Ahmed Tinubu. They also called for citizens' spiritual and moral support for all elected and appointed leaders nationwide.